I want to see the light. Okay. Well, there's a rare candy. Oh, I have not faced this trainer yet. Okay, yeah, I was definitely meant to explore this area earlier. This is our next episode, by the way, of Pokemon Scarlet. I probably should have done that intro like right when we started. But that's okay. But yeah, the section I'm at right now, I'm pretty sure it's the only area I have explored yet. And I probably should have done this before, but better late than never. Alright, well, Chansey may be the only Pokemon he has, but taking it out is going to be tough because it has Soft Boiled. Okay. That took care of it. Oh, shoot, why did I throw that? I already caught a Golduck. Oh, well, it didn't matter, it escaped anyway. Oh, I don't know why I threw that, because for some reason I thought I didn't have it. I should have looked. I should have seen the Pokeball indicator there. Oh, well. Socorat Trail. Okay, yeah, this is literally, I think, the only area I've not explored yet in this whole game. Probably would have got more EXP for that catch if I'd come here when I was supposed to, but it's fine. Oh, Heracross. Ultra Ball. Experience Candy Medium. Oh, I got a Scutting Tank over here. And we got the Critical Catch. Now it just needs pre-evolved form, Stunky. And there we go. Still can't believe I wasted a quick ball though on a Golduck when I already had that, but that's fine. I think I saw some lag there for a bit, so I'm gonna save. Alright, Window Berry. Medium Experience Candy. Bulldoze. What's a Leafeon doing out here? Alright, we got Leafeon. Flail does not affect me. Zoroark. Alright, it has the sturdy ability. Oh, you're the evolved form, Toadstool. Alright, let's just get rid of you real quick. Hunchcrow. Nope. Zoroark again. Alright. Let's try another quick ball. There we go. Alright, let's see. Okay, why they would put an item in the wall, I have no idea. So I think that is going to end this episode. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll continue exploring this section next time.